No, we weren't. How did you meet Zaura?
Well, we met in high school, and I remember the first time I ever saw her was, she probably doesn't even know this, I don't think.
There are places I remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments. With lovers and friends, I still can recall.
Here, listen to this, ladies.
It was history class, sophomore, you know. Yeah, sophomore year?
Well, you haven't seen me from sophomore year.
Sophomore year was your first year.
Right.
And she was the new student, so the teacher, like, brought her up and said, this is new student, Zaura, and Zaura gave, like, a,
That's so classic, Zaura, like, what? Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, right. The teacher said, this is welcome Zaurasen.
Did it get no last name involved?
Zaurasen him? I don't know. You might have just said Zaura.
Yeah, am I saying this right?
I was just too taken away by the beauty to notice the second name. And Zaura just gave like the hi. You know, and sat down.
What about you?
And that's the first time I laid eyes on her.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Thank you. sat on the roof and kicked out the moss. Well, a few of the verses, well, they've got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, you see I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is the song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
No, I think it was...
No, but you... That's not true, though, because sophomore year is not when we started...
No, that's when I...
That was junior year.
That's when I had you in my sights, though.
Sounds like a hunter. So that's the story?
No, well, I guess that's the beginning.
That was love at first sight?
The Benjamin... No, I don't believe in that, but... I thought she was hot at first sight. What's wrong with that?
The time I remember seeing Kevin was when I first started Carol. I started in, I don't know, a quarter into the year, maybe October or November, and I was in a political science class, and he walked in and he had a cast on his leg, and I just remember wishing that I was him because he could wear sweatpants, and I had to wear my kilt to Catholic school. But anyway, after about that year, we didn't really get to know each other too well, but then junior year, we had another class. We sat really close to each other, and we also had homeroom in the morning, and I remember we would just talk, and I always got along with him really well, and he would pass me notes in history, and then he invited me to go out with his friends one night, and that's when I knew that he was the one for me. And we started talking about how I had a place in Avalon and his parents had a place in North Wildwood, and we had a lot of things in common. Kevin and I got along really well, and I guess that was the first time that I had kissed Kevin, too.
Mom, how do you react to that?
We were on his parents. We were at his parents' house, and we were on his porch. And I remember kissing him. And
did you kiss him, or did he kiss?
No, he kissed me. It's always the male's job to kiss the woman first.
It doesn't always happen that way.
No, but
that was on. I remember the first kiss on my parents' porch.
That was on your porch. Yeah,
I remember
what I had on too.
But yeah, that little blue shirt with the collar.
Yeah. But
and then what happened? So you dated.
Oh, so we started
high school, and that's it.
No, then we dated, after we first started dating junior year, we broke up for the summer because I was going to Avalon for the summer, you know, high school. If you're away from each other for more than a week, it's like...
Done.
Over. So I came back in the fall of senior year, and that's when we really started dating seriously. And then we both went to Bloomsburg together, except for
So he proposed to you. Did you say right away, yes, no problem, or what were your words?
Yes, I said yes right away.
Okay. No hesitation.
Now, did he talk to the parents about this?
Yeah, he asked them first.
Yes, he did. It was so cute. He showed us the ring and he said, "What do you think? If it's all right with you, I'd like to give this to Zara."
And you said thumbs up, right? Not a problem.
Yeah, absolutely.
Absolutely.
Yeah, we didn't question it at all, really.
You did.
I did. What did I say?
No, I'm just kidding.
If my words did glow with the gold of sunshine, and my tunes were played on the harp unstrung, would you hear my voice come through the music? Would you hold it near as it were your own? It's a hand-me-down. The thoughts are broken. Perhaps they're better left unsung. I don't know. Don't really care. Let there be songs to fill the air. Ripple in still water, when there is no pebble tossed, nor wind to blow, reach out your hand. If your cup be empty, if your cup is full, may it be again. Let it be known there is a fountain that was not made by the hands of men. There is a road, no simple highway, between the dawn and the dark of night. And if you go, no one may follow. That path is for your steps alone.
Heaven and Zara, have you come here freely without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage? Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives? Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church? Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, I ask you now to join your right hands and declare your consent before God and His church. Heaven, repeat it. I, Kevin, say to you, Zara, for my lawful wife.
I, Kevin, say to you, Zara, for my lawful wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Zara, be with you. I, Zara, take you to heaven for my lawful husband.
I, Zara, take you to heaven for my lawful husband.
To have a hope and hold from this day forward.
To have a hope and hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
Richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
You have declared and consent for the church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. What God has sown, no human being must divide.
And this'll help things turn out for the best. I always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten. And that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps. Just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. Life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your sin, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's the last chance of the hour. And always look on the bright side of death.
Hey, hey,
just before you draw your terminal breath. Life's a piece of shit when you look at it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's on a show, keep on laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life.
See, you come from nothing, you go back to nothing. What have you lost?
Now we will come from nothing, you know what they say. Cheer up your buggers, always look on the bright side of life. See? Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life.
Thanks, guys, for having me. Congratulations, Zara and Kevin.
Give me the wave. Hey. Say bye bye.
Hey.
I love you.
Okay, I love you back.
Is that the second one?
Say I love you.
The bottom.
Hey you.
Aww.